Anyone is welcome as long as they have an interest in piano.
This is a magical place. It really is.
We're all on a path.
It's like no other place on earth.
To be the best that we can be.
This is an opportunity for you to go and invest in you.
By the time they've left this place, they've gained something.
What I really get here is inspiration.
You walk through that door and there's something about the house with all the pianos and the beds and the food and the camaraderie that builds on something very special, and the only word I can come up with is magic.
I mean, it hits you on all levels of your being.
It's a place for grown-ups to go and be kids again and learn the piano.
So many of them want that experience. They want to feel their youth again.
What's the difference between black notes and white notes?
Besides
the
color? Black notes are higher.
Piano playing creates community.
For me, playing piano is really about connecting with other people.
And the chords are basically the only place.
This is a non-competitive program. And I do that on purpose because I want to work with the individual where they are right now and rise from there.
Don't bring your thumb way out here. That's miles away from the black note. Push it in, right? That's it. Good.
You come in thinking everyone's going to see how bad I am at playing piano. And instead, it's a community of two dozen adults that are all saying, hey, you're trying. You love this instrument as much as I do, so I love you for it. And that's really calming.
What we want to do is give you the most musical experience with the repertoire that you're working on.
She can adjust to whatever level.
All right, that's the idea.
So to get you, if you're just a beginner, and she can give you what you need for that. And if you're a really polished person, she can take you to another level.
So let's take it from the beginning.
It's the only camp where you are all under one roof. All the pianos are in the house. The food is served here. You're sleeping here. It's 24/7, completely immersive.
You come here for a week and you eat, breathe, and sleep music and piano, and you're changed when you come out the other side.
There's an escape here. There really is. And you're doing the thing you love, so you feel like it's a major timeout. So that timeout where they're doing something that feeds their soul is so important.
There's something that happens while you're here, but then what happens the rest of the year when you get home, preparing to come back, is where it is for me.
I think that for everybody that comes, they're forever changed. And I think that's why so many people come back.
How many times have you come to Sonata?
This is number 6.
This is my very first time, yeah.
This is my 11th year.
I feel rejuvenated that when I get back home, I've got some new things that I can work on. I'm frankly excited to come back. I can see this being a nice anchor if I were to try and do this every year.
We would like you to experience the magic.
These are things that you can't learn at home by yourself with a book.
It's familiar, it's home. You know you're welcomed and safe and loved, and the essence of it is just completely pure. It's just about making music.
Wherever you are and whoever you are, this is a place for you, and there's a place for you here.